In part one of Access 360 at Sterling Municipal Library, we took a look at ebooks. Right now, we're going to take a look at audiobooks. Notice when you just choose the audiobook collection, you see an icon in the corner that looks like a set of headphones. This lets you know that it's an audiobook. Next, choose a book that's available, and the first thing you'll notice is the format, which says acoustic. But what is acoustic, you ask? Well, acoustic is an app that's available on the Google Play Store or the iTunes Store for free. You will need to load acoustic onto your smartphone or tablet device in order to listen to it. Also, notice the strange spelling of acoustic, A-C-O-U-S-T-I-K. Now, let's go back to the book we have chosen, and we'll check out now. Once the process is complete, in order to listen to the audiobook, you will have to pull up the acoustic app on your device or smartphone.